Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. I have just been threatened by my uncle for being unsamurai-like, and now I have to go find my allies for Act 3. Let's get to it.
They burned everything. A chance Yuna's alive. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. I'll have to stay hidden. A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here. But these people... The Mongols must have rounded them up. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols, Bertani!
I can lose them in the storm.
Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Nobu.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre, just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hands.
He was backed into a corner by the Mongols, by me, by his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei. My entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
Hmm.
woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Medium Harcinta.
Yasumbe.
faint wing. Faint wing.
Bend the neck, bud.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. Get back to you. Get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. Could climb it, go over the back wall. Follow me.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Jackals hit them bad.
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Guess I have another legend to increase past to get to the ghost status. But the calling myself a ghost. I've already done that, but actually being a ghost on the profile thing. Anyway, I guess I can't do side quests yet. Well, there's that. Okay, there's people here that want to talk to me. Besides, you know. Anyway.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kamino Dake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask. And his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Something to do when I'm exploring the area.
Mongols are using that siege weapon.
Yeah!
Soon.
You saved my life, Lord Sakai. I never believed a terrible rumors be prospering.
Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way, and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Okay, it looks like I need to open up some more of the map before I can do too much more. I don't want to have to video a huge walk all the way down there, so I'll find some closer landmarks. So please like and subscribe. Thank you so very, very much. Thank you.
Thank you.